great show. Let's get it started. It's time to look at Brittany, the performer. Watch this. Incredible to believe that that all happened just in the past 3 years. And a thunderous response from some 2,000 Britney fans as we're live in New York. Britney, you have a new record coming out November 6th, self-titled. Just to set it up about this particular record, it is so highly anticipated. Even Madonna had a record coming out that day. She's pushed her own release date back a week.
Oh, she did?
Yes, because your album is coming out.
Okay.
Would you consider, you've been a natural performer your entire life. I thought it would be fun to start from the beginning and go back to the early days.
Oh, okay.
This is great if you're a Britney fan. This is where it all started. Take a look at this. Justin in that one, you had to learn so much new choreography back then. At that age, were you a quick learner?
Yeah. I've been taking dance ever since I was like a little baby, so it always kind of came natural to me. Yeah.
Let's see if you're telling the truth. We have a special surprise for you. He was your choreographer back at the Mickey Mouse Club. Let's bring out Miles Thorogood. Miles? This is Miles Thorogood, who worked with Britney back in the day. Hi, Miles. How are you? Right into the microphone there. Great to see you. Welcome to New York. She said earlier that it came very natural to her. How was she as a student way back when?
Well, I had a lot of practice before I came to him, you know, so I was a little touched up. But, yeah, I was very...
Miles, did Britney have any bad
habits? He was amazing. Seriously, you're an inspiration for me. Like, Miles is crazy. He's really good. No, seriously. No, for real. No.
Did she have any bad habits?
She was young. Yeah, she was young. There was one thing, one note I had to give Britney. She was very enthusiastic, and her performance was really, really, you know.
Was into it.
Into it. She was really into it. She was so happy to be performing. And she used to scrunch her nose up.
I still
like
do that.
This.
I still
she would
do that.
Just over-smile, and we'd say, don't make that face.
Miles, what about the kids that you work with now? They know that you worked with Britney early on. What's their reaction?
Well, for me, it's a great motivator to say, wow, you know, look what has become of this wonderful talent.
And
amazing.
And an incredible group you worked with JC was there, and Christina Aguilera,
it was an
and Carrie Russell.
Right.
It was amazing. Really cool people.
We were working so hard, so, you know, it was just getting it done.
Yeah.
And that was the.
I can't believe you're here right now.
I know.
It's like surreal. Hello.
I know, but it's like, I haven't seen you.
This is very cool.
Well, we just wanted to bring you out. We really appreciate it. Thank you for being here. Miles, nice to have you here. It's just the beginning. We've got plenty of surprises for Brittany in the next couple of hours. Now I want to bring out a guy who went from choreographing your music videos all the way to creating and directing your new tour. He's only 19. Here's Wade Robson. Wade? You've been working with Brittany for a while as a performer, which is a topic one right now. How has she evolved as a performer?
Well, I mean, first off, as a dancer, she picks up so quickly now. She's just like working with one of the dancers. And then, two, she's just grown so much as a woman, and she's so much more aware of herself that on stage that it just comes forth and she connects with her audience so much better than ever now. Yeah.
And the new tour just kicked off a couple nights ago. Any opening night jitters?
Oh, yeah.
Well, tell me about night one.
Really, really nervous. Yeah, because there's just so much going on in the show. It's really, really crazy. So I just really had to focus, you know. But now it's a fun show. Now the more and more I do it, the more I get, yeah.
Wade was nice enough to let us tag along at the tour to give us an exclusive behind-the-scenes look. And I'd like to show you some of that right now.
I am Wade J. Robson, director of Britney Spears' Dream Within a Dream tour. The first thing I wanted to do with this tour was show a lot more of Britney's personality and what point she is in her life and much more independent she is, she's doing what she wants, all that sort of thing. That was my first goal. It's a real theatrical show. Show Britney's acting abilities more. She's got a movie coming out, tie all that together. So we've got video segments where she's acting and also just theatrical on stage. This whole show is about dreams. In the literal sense, all those sort of classic dreams that everybody has. Falling and waking up before you hit the floor. But then using that as sort of a metaphor as having dreams and making them come true.
Yeah, there you go. Thanks again to Wade Robson. It was nice enough to let our cameras tag along at the new Britney tour where you got her flying in harnesses and there's pyro. Are there any parts of the show that just scare you since there's so much going on?
There's one part that's kind of scary. It was scary at first. Now it's all right, but I don't want to give away what it is because it's a really, it's a secret. It's a surprise.
And Wade, you've said that the show brings the outside in. Explain that.
Can't explain it, but pretty much, you know, everybody leaves before the encore, normally in shows.
Right.
You don't want to leave with the show before the last song.
So
you
can
bring the outdoors inside, and that's all I can
Let's
say.
Let's leave it at that.
It's insane.
The choreographer of the tour is here. Brian Friedman is his name, and he's going to teach us some of your latest moves. Brian, come on out.
Okay, I'm going to teach you the breakdown from I'm a Slave for You. We're going to do it quick, Britney style. 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, and 2. Throw 3, down 4. Pump it. 6, 7, 8. Hit it. 1, 2, 3. Pull it up. Twist. 5, 6, 7, 8. You got it?
Oh, it makes it look
Let's
easy.
Try once with music. Great. Wait. Hit it with me. Break it down. 5, 6, 7.
Well, there you go.
Thank you very much.
No problem. Thank you.
Guys, sit tight. You make it look so easy. We are going to take our first break. We've seen Britney, the performer. Now get ready to see sides of Britney Spears that you have never seen before. We are live in New York. Total Britney Live continues right after this. Don't go anywhere.
Still to come, the superstar sister sounds off.
Hey, kind of skimpy. Woo!
And up next, Britney performs Slave for You, live for you.
This is Total Britney Live. I'm Carson Daly, live in New York. We're getting a 360-degree look at the many sides of Britney Spears. She is an actor, a friend, a sister, and a lot more. We'll get into all of that in just a bit. But right now, Britney Spears is a slave for you. Enjoy.
Looking like I'm a little girl.
Britney Spears, I'm a Slave for You, the first track off the new record, Britney. Very nice. Thank you to the dancers in the band and the singers as well. Well, we're going to take a break. We've got some secrets, some surprises, and more Britney Spears when we get back live in New York right after this. One more time, give it up for Britney.
Over time, a little Britney goes a long way. And up next, an inside look at what it's like when your best friend happens to be a superstar.
Co-producers I work with, we wrote this song, and it's just about wanting to go out with your girlfriends and having a good time, and yeah, just having a lot of fun. Yeah.
How hard is it for you to go out? Security must be an issue. Can you and your friend just go out and go dancing?
Seriously, if I put on like a hat and some glasses, I can go. I can. No one will really say anything, and it depends on what time of the day I go out.
We're gonna show you a little piece of tape right now. What it's like to be friends with Miss Britney Spears. Have a look at this.
Hey, Brittany and Florlin. We're at the LSU football game. I wish you were here. We love coming to you out.
Hey, Jason. Good luck on your tour. We miss you. Love you. Bye.
Looks like you got some pretty loyal friends.
Yes, that makes me want to cry. That was very, very sweet.
Oh, feel free. In the new CD in the liner notes, you thank the triple threat, which is Laura Lynn, Jansen, and Courtney.
Yes.
And then you also go on to say, thanks for loving me now as you loved me then. Tell me about that.
Oh, really? We grew up with each other. Like, Laura Lynn, she's my first cousin. We went to daycare with each other, and we're just like that, you know? We're really, really close, so I love them very much, and I love them.
I believe we're going to go through a little Britney Spears slideshow now, and you can walk us through some of these pictures of you and your friends right over here. Let's start with the first one.
I'm scared.
Yeah, some of these are great.
Oh, gosh.
What do you got going on here, Brit?
I'm always having to pose.
That is you and Laura Lynn, if
yes,
I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, me and Laura Lynn. Yeah, that was our first dance recital, actually. Yeah.
I wore a tutu just like that. Let's get to the next one.
Oh, no! Sad they use this picture. Okay.
Who do we have there? Just describe it to us.
We're all making faces. Okay, that's my little sister, Jamie Lynn.
Right.
That's Laura Lynn, and that's me. That's Christmas Eve. So, and we're making...
Okay, next. The slideshow.
Oh,
this is Justin, Ryan, and Brittany.
Yeah, this is me and Justin, of course. And that's TJ. He was on the Mickey Mouse cover as well.
Do you still talk to him?
TJ, every once in a while.
Yeah. Okay, and we have one more, I believe.
Gosh.
Next slide.
Oh, that's me and Felicia. That was the Grammys. My first time to ever go to a really big award show. So. Oh, and that's my next door neighbor. I'm just telling everyone my whole life story. Okay.
That's the idea of today. Look at that blue tutu.
Oh, gosh. That's Cindy Reed. She was my next door neighbor. So, yeah. Oh my gosh. Actually, she just had a baby, like, probably a year ago.
Brittany, if it's okay, we would like to bring out your friend, Cindy Miller. Cindy, come on out. Give it up, everybody. This is Cindy Miller, Brittany's old neighbor. We just saw my last picture. How are you? Thank you so much for being here.
I cannot believe you are here right now.
Can you believe it?
There's an 8-year difference between you. Yeah. Brittany's always referred to you as just sort of an older sister. Tell us a little bit about Britney Spears way back when.
Yes, we have a pretty big history being neighbors. We did a lot together. And yeah, I'm going to cry.
Is there a side to Britney that the public doesn't know?
Yeah, I think there's a huge side to her that sometimes she can be misperceived, and she's not larger than life. She's sweet.
Oh, you're crying.
No, it's just been a really long time. We used to be really, really,
yeah,
we used to see each other every day, seriously. And
right.
I haven't seen in a really long time, so that's why I am ridiculous.
Well, we want to do a surprise today, Brittany. That's why we're here. Some old friends wanted to share a time with you. You actually sang at Cindy's wedding, right?
Yes.
I think we have that, too. Mm-hmm. Can we watch this? Maybe you can walk us through this, Cindy, some of these photos here. Cindy, everybody. We are going to take a break just to let the tears dry up just a bit. More surprises to come. Brittany hasn't seen anything yet, believe me. We've got a great show planned for more performances. We're live in New York. This is Total Brittany Live, and we'll be right back.
Up next, some beautiful bodies get into Brittany's pants, and then lights up on Brittany the actress with a sneak peek at her new movie, Crossroads, and her spiciest TV role ever.